London and I'm 15 years old. I live in London with my two brothers and my parents. I've been singing my whole life and started to play the piano, banging the keys at 5. I started to lose my vision at around 7 years old. If I hadn't lost my vision, I don't think I'd be as in love with music as I am now. My whole family supported my singing. I do need it because I get nervous with everything. The first audition, I was shaking. I don't know how I sang or played. My brother Zane was crying. He is the most supportive.
You sang beautifully. My heart is just melted.
Being recognized from the judges, it has given me so much courage to pursue my dreams of music. When I sing and I play the piano, I feel like I'm being transformed. To my own world, a place where I have no limitations. I'm very nervous about singing. Even the thought of it is making my, for me, have butterflies. Tonight, I want to go out there and I just want to make everyone who supported me so proud.